even assuming for the sake of argument and giving the gentle lady from Bicol the benefit of the doubt, even believing that she was not part of this compromise or this charade, na wala siyang kinalaman dyan, it is incontrovertible that she was in possession of a note that she herself made that was so devastating, it could have been said, well, Matobato was lying here, that there was a case filed against him na pinailan siya ng NBI ng kidnapping with ransom. Abay, hindi biro yun, hindi yung...
I detest the claim of material concealment. Hindi nyo naman po siguro i-expect sa akin na habang nagte-testify si Mr. Matobato, ay lahat na lang na meron siyang sasabihin o hindi sasabihin, ay ika-clarify ko po based on my notes. Hindi naman po, unang-una, hindi po ako sigurado kung nasabi niya yon o hindi na merong case for kidnapping nung siya ay nagte-testify. Pangalawa, wala naman sigurong pagkakataon in the course of the questioning of Mr. Matobato at the time, whether on the 15th or on the 22nd, na may ilalabas ko dahil sabi ko nga, napansin ko nga ho yun ngayon. Because I have extensive notes, so I could not be expected na habang nagte-testify si Mr. Matobato nung 15 tsaka nung 22, ay makukorek ko lahat o maisusupply ko po yung impormasyon based on my notes. So please, I strongly protest the claim that there has been a material concealment. Kasi ang pinag-uusapan natin dito, yung insidente, meron hong kinikwento si Mr. Matobato. I was not expected to be
whatever
it stating, is manifesting it is all the information, all the notes that I have when Mr. Matobato was testifying.
Okay, if you are trying to stipulate na tayo pang may kasalanan dito, kami pang may kasalanan dito, naniwala kami na ganun na nga nangyayari.
Perhaps he wasn't asked. He was never asked about that.
Well,
Mr. Chairman,
you know, this is not
we didn't ask because we did not know, but you knew.
But I only noticed it kani-kanina lang po when I was reviewing my notes.
Excuse me.
Because I have extensive notes.
This is Senator De Lima. I already said, even presuming for the sake of argument and giving you the benefit of the doubt, na hindi ka kasama dito sa nangyaring ito. The very fact that you had information while this was going on, it could not come across your mind na you had information na salungat doon sa sinasabi ng Matobato dito. Habang nasasalita si Matobato
dito. Ano po bang salungat?
May I please continue? I have given you so much leverage here. I have allowed you an extended amount of time. I have even allowed Matobato, and I didn't have to do that. I even allowed Matobato, and I did not postpone anything here. When I took over this committee, we will continue. We got all your witnesses here. And we called all the witnesses here, all the testimony, all the motions. We allowed. So please give me some leverage. Give me some latitude here. The point that I want to make here, salungat yung sinasabi doon sa nalalaman mo na nasa note mo na si Matobato pala ay may kaso ng kidnapping for ransom in the case of Sally Macdum. Salungat yung sa sinasabi niya na ang pumatay kay Macdum, tinulungan niya ay si SPO4 Art si SPO4
Las Cañas
at saka yung iba at siya rin ay kasama. Eh ano conclusion na masasabi ko dyan? Lalabas na meron kang note doon na very very significant that could change the tide of opinion, of judgment, of conclusion. Kaya hindi mo maalis na ako,
Mr. Chair,
ay masagrin. Talagang ako, ang feeling ko, betrayed eh, because up to a while ago, I said, kalmado lang, we'll give you all the things that you have. And how can you say, how can anybody say, we already conducted the hearing last time, all the way up to 8:30 in the evening. I was prepared till hell freezes over, natapusin. You heard me apologize to the police earlier that you have been here. You heard me apologize to all the witnesses that we've been calling here. So Matobato has no call to leave the Senate.
Mr. Chairman.
I will just finish. If he left the Senate, he should have asked permission. You all heard me say the other day, we are going to hold you there and for if you come along, we would like. Now, the time has come. There is contrary evidence, contrary to what you said previously, and we just discovered it. And Senator De Lima has also admitted the statement of the NBI that there is a case that has been filed. So, tatawagin natin siya ngayon. Yan ang oras, yan ang timely. Iharap mo siya dito, para sa ganun, masalungat na. Umalis siya. Ano ang conclusion namin?